Oh, shite. That was a raptor. That's a raptor. That's a raptor. Come on. Hi! 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 Wow! Wowie! 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 Oh my god! 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 Come on! Come on! Come on! Now! Damn it! Oh, you son of a bitch! Peeps, and welcome back once again to the Mav Plays channel and some more Ark Survival Evolved, where we're gonna make some magic happen. I guess. I don't know. Alright, so we're gonna try to get a saddle for Xena. We got her in the last episode. And so yeah. And we're also going to try to tame up that damn son of a bitch of a Dimorphodon. And, yeah, so, let's, see what we got here. Okay, we got some spoiled meat. We need some... let me see here. We need some... We need to throw that little... son of a gun in there. Throw that in there. We're okay with eating. Alright, so let's do some more narc narcs. Can only craft one. Ah, we hit a level. Alright, so what do we want? What do we want? My movement speed. We're gonna do another one on weight. Okay, 30. Let's see. I think I'm gonna save some. Yeah, see, I'm gonna save some of the points, so we can start doing some. I already learned the raft, okay. Yeah. I think I'm gonna save some points, so we can start getting the wooden stuff going on and everything like that. So yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna wait for that. Alright. Yeah. I think that's what we're gonna do. Yep. Okay. So. We got one narcotic. And we can make... okay. We got one narcotic. We can't really make... I guess we can knock that little son of a bitch out. Let's see, what do we need for the trike? Okay, there's a parasaur saddle. We need hide. We need lots of it. So, I can't wait till we can make the smithy. I think in order to make the smithy, I think you need to be... let me see, level 25. We got one more level, peeps. And then I think we'll be level 25 to make the smithy. And then that's when we'll really... Smithy's right here. Level 25. Yep. Yep. And then we get to make the metal. Which is going to be awesome. So, we're going to... see how this... Dimorphodon... is doing. We need a saddle. See if this little son of a bitch is around here. Yeah. We need some more dodos. That's what we need. I need it for the hide. I need some more dodos for the freaking hide, and I can't seem to find any more. Alright, let's go. Let's go over there and see if we can get that spoiled meat. So let me drink something. Oh, there's a Dillo. And we're gonna, oh yeah. I would like one of these buggers for me to have, but I need the hide, so let's see here. Ah, I have to be level 25, son of a gun. Huh? Aww. I'm sorry, bud, but I need the hide. Aw, man. I'm so sorry, bud. Believe me, I would love... Oh, that's all you give me? It's too high, man? Come on, now. Gotta be careful, because... Yes. All right. Which hide do we have? We have 54 hide. Okay. There's a dodo around here. I heard him. Where are you, dodo? I heard you, little ass. Dodo. I'm not gonna hurt you. Just wanna talk. Shite! That was a raptor. That's a raptor. Come on. Hi! Wowie! Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on! Now, damn it! Oh, you son of a bitch! Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna take Xena with us. Xena. And we're gonna set her on. Alright, let's go. We're gonna kill some raptor ass right now. Come on, Xena. I need to get my stuff back. Come on, honey bun. You just kill him? Come on, Xena. Come on, Xena. I need you over here. Let's go, come on. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna kill us some raptor turd nugget over here. There he is. Come on, Xena! Let me take her off of. Let me take her off to, neutral, come on. Gonna go wreck some, booty hole over here. Where's my body? Where's my body? Oh, where's the... Oh, no. Alright, now I gotta look for my body over here. Okay, so what I'm trying to do, guys, is I'm trying to find where the raptor killed me so I can get all my stuff back. I don't think it was this far down. I think I was running over here. Somewhere. I think I was running somewhere in these trees over here. And, killed me around here somewhere. Only thing is, it's starting to get dark and I can't see. Oh, right there! There we go! Alright! Awesome! Alright. Do I have enough to make a saddle? Well, I got enough to make a parasaur saddle. Don't have enough to make a trike saddle just yet. And I'm over encumbered. Come on, baby. Darn it. What can I get rid of? I need this. Let's put this back on. Let's put this back on. Stop this one. Jeez. Stop that one. Stop that one. Don't need the rocks. Don't need the pickaxes either. That one, but let's put the gloves on. Yeah. Okay. So we're gonna put it back like this. And we're gonna go back. I need like a land dinosaur. Yeah, so I'm gonna tame this one up because I need another land dinosaur. Yeah, so I'm gonna need another land dinosaur here. So we're gonna tame her up. And I think I can build. Yeah, but see, the only thing is, like, I don't know. I'm probably gonna have to get, because she's gonna, like, berries here. She's gonna tame up pretty fast. So let me craft a Pyrosaur. Alright, we're gonna, we have a female Pyrosaur. And we got her. All right. Equip saddle. We got a saddle here. The only thing is, like, I don't know. All right. Like, now I got one that's, alright. I'm gonna call her Lucy. Let's change her name, huh? Change name. Let me put Lucy. I'm gonna name her Lucy. Okay, this is the, I didn't really want the Pyrosaur, per se. Because I wanted to do the trike, we only owe like 7 now. But I want to pump up. Lucy here. So she can get, she's actually got pretty good stats. Melee is pretty good. Health is pretty good. Stamina is really good. Her weight is freaking good. Yeah, I mean, like, the melee damage is pretty good, and I just want to do another movement speed, and I'm going to do another melee. And I think we're going to be able to, let's see something here. And I think with this, I think we're going to be able to get a lot more, meat out of our, Lucy, you just shat all over your pants, huh, Lucy? I think we're gonna be able to get a lot more meat and a lot more hide with these dinos here. Cause here comes my trike. Here comes Xena. And I'm gonna put whistle all stop. I'm gonna put, okay. No. All right, so let me, boost up her. Let's see. Melee damage, stamina. Alright. We're gonna try to do some more stuff here. Let's see, my own character, okay. I'm level 25 now, yay! Let's do health. Let's do health, okay. Alright, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna check in here. We got wooden thatch in here. We got 7 hide. Some more spoiled meat. Alright. So we're gonna try to craft some more stuff. But we need some more. We need to kill some more dinos to get some more hide. So we're gonna go over here. Now that we got a. Oh, come on, man. Cena, I want you over here. Come here. Come here, girlfriend. Come here, girlfriend. Ah, jeez. Alright. Stop right there. I want you to stay. Girl! I said stop! Man. Whistle, I'll stop. Whistle. Alright. Don't follow me now. Okay, good girl. You stay there. Alright, let's go kill some stuff. And then we can get the trike saddle. Because then the trike saddle is going to give us a lot of berries. And, ooh, a little copy. Nice. A little copy, buddy. As well as, it's gonna... What the... Damn it! Lucy. Let's keep getting hide. Got a girl, Lucy. Alright, we're gonna rack Lucy up over here with some more stamina. Alright, and we're gonna, next one we're gonna pull. Oh yeah, she likes it, yo. Oh, let's back up, Lucy. Back up, Lucy. Alright, let's go over here. Let's see what we got over here, Lucy. What we got here? We got a male? Is that a male? Huh! Yes! Lucy. Come here, Lucy. I don't need you anymore, Lucy. Thank you very much. I think we're gonna... Yeah, why not? Oh, we're gonna get you. Yeah, level 24. That's alright. Come on. Knockout, dude. Knockout. Get knocked out. Get knocked out. Get knocked out. I want you to mate with Lucy. Nice. Nice, Lucy. You're doing a good job, girl. Now, I need some medjool berries here. I think, Lucy, you think you have some on you, but let me just, collect some over here. I think Lucy has some on her. Hey, Lucy? Or you ate them all? You hog, Lucy! I want to get you a boyfriend and you're hogging all the food, man. That is ridiculous. Sweet! Lucy and Ricky Ricardo, yo. Alright, let's see. We got enough for a trike here, and then we need 80 for that. So we got enough for her. We got enough for Xena, so that's what I wanted. You're on follow already, so. So let's go. We need some more hide. All right, honey, we're gonna put the saddle on you. There we go. We're gonna throw some more melee damage. Hold on. I gotta throw the saddle on you before you get it all excited. Alright, let's go. Alright, so it's me here. Let's see, I'm going to pump up the health. Yeah. Now, we're gonna learn, the smithy. Cause I need, let me see. Oof. Ah, oh, man, I really need the ramp up there. Okay, you know what? We're gonna learn. Let's learn some stuff, huh? Okay. So the first thing I want to learn is we're gonna start to learn this type of stuff here. The pop. I want to learn some wood stuff. So we have to learn the wooden walls first. Yeah. So let's learn the wood walls, that, and I want to learn wooden door frames. I want to learn the smithy. Where is the smithy? Where are you, smithy? Right there. Gonna take most of my points, but it's okay. I want to learn the wooden windows. And where's the ramp? What do I need to learn? Wooden ceilings. Okay. I need to learn the wooden ceilings. And then I can learn the ramps. Okay. So eventually we're going to go to a stone, but for right now, This is the way it's gonna be. Alright. I also want to learn this, but I don't have enough Engram points for it. We're gonna learn the smithy, like I said. We learned the smithy already. We're also gonna learn the scissors too, but I can't learn it because I need a couple more points. Okay, guys, so yeah. We're gonna learn that. We don't need to. Oh, right here. This is one that we're gonna need to learn. Let's learn this, because we can learn it on the smithy. Okay, so what we need? What do we need? Okay, let's switch over to structures. Wood ramp. What do we need? Wood. Okay, that's easy enough. Yeah, let's get on Lucy here. And Lucy, get us, I think Lucy gets more thatch than wood, but it's okay. We need wood. Okay, so let's run over here. Like I said, I'm going to do a lot of stuff, build a lot, so we're gonna craft one of these. Alright. Yeah, we're doing pretty good, guys, so let's just go over here. Like I said, we're gonna change everything into wood. So, I'm going to place this down in here. Eventually, we're going to change everything into wood. So, now it will be easier to get up and out of my house. As you can see. Alright, and then what do we need for, like, wood foundations? Okay, some more wood. Sounds good. How many foundations do we really need? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. So, yeah, about 11. So let's just keep on going with the wood, huh? And let's see what we can do here. Okay, let's craft. Can only do one? Come on now. I don't even need for another one. Wood. Some more wood, huh? Alright, no problem. We're gonna actually do this here. Man, it takes quite some time. Because it's like 80 wood every time, and it's gonna take us some time to get there. But we'll get there. We'll get there, ladies and gents. I believe if we hop on Xena. Let me see Xena. And then, we'll be right back. Alright, guys, and we're back. And we've done some extreme grinding. And we have completed the house, as well as made some improvements to it, as well as got some other stuff. So, here it is. Here's Xena, Lucy, and Ricky Ricardo in their little garage thing. Oh, look, we got an egg. Let's pick up this egg. And let's pick up this... Oh, nope. I also made them a saddle. I also made Ricky Ricardo a saddle. I made improvements. I made them a little garage with a landing pad for a pteranodon, which we're going to get in the next episode. And we also need 2 Fiomias. So I want to get a mate for Xena. I think we're going to stay here because this is a good location. I like it. I don't think we need to go anywhere else. And I like it. I don't think we need to go anywhere else. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a raft, a taming raft, possibly in the next episode, as well as I'm going to try to gather 2 Fiomias. And I'm also going to get a Pteranodon so I can get some metal. The Fiomias are for this. Compost bins. And we're just waiting for these things to make it. So we're going to have 2 parking spaces right here for the both Fiomias. I want to try to get a female and a male so they can mate as well. Because I also want to start making some babies. But we're going to stay in this island. We're going to stay in this island because I think I'm going to wall it off, which will be cool. Because, I mean, we're close to water and we're, you know, we're close to everything pretty much. I don't know where that little bird went to, but he ain't here no more. So we can't catch him. But I also want to try to get some more dinos to put over here. Because, like I said, this is going to be my area. So we made some crockpots, yeah. We're going to be cooking, Mike. Alright, anyway, we made some crop plots. We made the medium ones, because I'm guessing you could fit the large ones as well, but I think the medium ones are for, medium ones will fit pretty much a lot of stuff, so we're just waiting for the fertilizer to be done. I want the Fiomias for the fertilizer as well. Let's go inside, and we're going to change this all to stone as well. But for right now, this works. I got a preserving bin. I also got a storage bin. I'm going to make a couple more of those. But we got a smithy, and we got a refining forge for the metal. And this is already had in the other previously shown you guys. We're also going to turn this into, like I said, we're going to turn this into stone. Well, that's going to do it for this episode, guys. If you enjoy the content, smash the hell out of that like button because it really helps me out. And if you're new to the channel, tickle that subscribe button so you never miss another episode. And we're almost at my goal of 100 subscribers. We keep climbing. Guys, you are the best. Keep it up. Support the channel. Share the channel. Share the content if you feel up to it. And just keep smashing the hell out of these ratings in here. With that being said, I'll catch all you awesome people in the next one.